A man has died from his wounds after FBI agents shot him outside CIA headquarters in McLean, Virginia. The situation started yesterday morning when the man drove up to security and claimed there was a bomb in his car. After several hours of negotiations, the man got out with a handgun and was shot by agents. According to reports, the man is mentally disturbed and has tried repeatedly in the past to get onto the CIA campus. He later died at the hospital. The investigation is ongoing.